Hi there. I'm now going to give a very brief update on vaccine supply issues. We're going to talk about pertussis-containing vaccines and the Hib-Hep B combo vaccine. Pertussis-containing vaccines, as you are aware, Sanofi Pasteur's pertussis-containing vaccines Dapticel, Pentacell, and Adacel have been in short supply since mid-August. There was a longer issue with Pentacell prior to that, but there was a specific issue around pertussis-containing vaccines since mid-August. However, shipping of these vaccines resumed in mid-October, and as production of the products continues to increase, supply will flow but will remain constrained over the next several months. GlaxoSmithKline has taken steps to meet the increased demand for pertussis-containing vaccines and anticipates being able to address gaps related to the supply limitations with the pertussis-containing vaccines using a combination of products and presentations. But during this time period, back orders and delays in deliveries may occur related to Tdap vaccine. However, they are expected to be short in duration, and providers may have their preference for vaccine presentation not necessarily accommodated with a specific presentation during this time period. Hib hepatitis B vaccine, Merck's combination vaccine Comvax, is not currently available for distribution. It is anticipated to be available again in December of 2013. And in the interim, Merck is able to supply sufficient quantities of the component vaccines to meet historical demand for the component vaccines and for the Comvax vaccine. And then just a reminder that we have a supply webpage that we keep updated, and I'll be updating it following this meeting to make sure it's consistent with this presentation. And that was all that I had to share.
Any questions for Dr. Santoli? Seeing none, I think we're all in need for about a 10-minute break here.